Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. You kind of caught me when I just got back from early bass fishing. I mean, it's terrific. This is a great time of year to get out if you're looking for big bass. But anyway, what I got here, I just kind of touched base on this. This is a what they call a jig and pig. And this is the type of unit that you use for pitching. Pitching is when you just kind of drop it out into a little hole. It's a great way to catch bass is to learn how to target little tiny holes in the grass and holes in the lily pads and drop it in where you want. But let's talk about why we're here today. We're here to look at some trailers. This one is a terrific unit. This is built by Keystone. It's a Keystone Cougar. It's a 26 DBH, so it's a bunkhouse unit. Beautiful, it's a beautiful layout. It's great for family members if you want to sleep a large family because it's got bunks in the back. Comes with electric tongue jack, dual 7.5 gallon propane tanks, got pass-through storage in the front, and it also has a little connection here for exterior solar panel, which you can get a kit for that. They've changed the flooring on the Cougars, so it's more of a hickory flavored type vinyl flooring that looks very nice. Got electric awning. All of your windows are frameless windows. What's nice about the Cougars, they're half-ton towable, lightweight, but they're also got a Polar Package Plus system in it, which they zero-degree test them for 48 hours. The only ones that do that, they're guaranteed not to get cold. Aluminum wheels. Also has exterior speakers. Gas electric hot water heater, 6 gallon. So it heats water at 16.2 gallons per hour. It's got an outside utility shower, Sani flush system. The second door in the back goes into the bathroom. Why this is nice for a family is if you got children that are playing and want to come in and use the restroom, they don't have to go all the way around the trailer. They can go right up into the bathroom. Electric awning. Also has a bumper on the back that pulls out. Holds 200 pounds, so you can put a cooler on there to keep your fish in. You can put wood on there, a generator. There's a lot of different functions for it. Also has a tire and carrier system, more storage in the back. Cougars, in the last couple of years, started putting ladders on the back because it was a complaint people had. They just couldn't get on the roof to do any service work up there, so now we're putting ladders on them. More storage in the back here underneath the bed. Let's go take a look at the inside. I'll show you why this is such a family-friendly unit. First of all, you come into the living area here. You have a dinette that you can sit the family at. Right across from that is your L-shaped kitchen. Stainless steel appliances, stainless steel sink. Also has LED lights throughout. And it also has a remote control. So you can operate the awning, the slide out, the exterior light. So you have a nice little pantry here. Here's your bathroom you can access from the outside. It's a good sized bathroom. Got a porcelain toilet, got a tub shower, so if you have a dog that needs to get a wash because it got muddy and dirty, it's got a good place to wash it. Plus you can wash your dog at the outside wash station. And the refrigerator is an 8 cubic foot. Now a lot of our competitors are 6 cubic foot, but these are 8s. They're a larger fridge. Of course, the oven is the deepest oven in the industry at 22 inches. Everything is stainless steel, including the sink. Terrific unit. You know, let's go look at the bedroom real quick. We'll touch base on that. They do give you a larger TV in here. Now the DVD player also is Bluetooth compatible, so if you have a cell phone or a iPod, you can actually link it up to that wireless, so you don't have to have a wire connected to it. Also have awning here, electric awning. There's your slide control right there as well. When you come into the bedroom, it's a large bedroom, queen size bed, lots of storage in the bedroom. You also have the two tops over there to put, you know, if you want to put an alarm clock or a CPAP machine. You got plugins on both sides. Also has a hamper drop right here. This is an aluminum structure, fiberglass sidewall. Has the best R rating in a trailer in its class. You're gonna love the Cougar. Come in and look at it. Ask for Joe Bass. If you buy one of these from Joe Bass, I'll make sure you get a free gift. Thanks, folks.